Moving on to the first runner-up of the NAMC Awards. Inaugurated in 1961, it was the first plant for the cement manufacturing giant in the South. This plant has always been the first to adopt the latest technologies in its various manufacturing stages. The team at the unit has successfully enriched the legacy of the founders with sustaining operations at this mother unit. Although being the oldest in the group, along with having the challenge of a linear mining structure and distributed reserve, the team has been able to elongate the life of the mines by consistent maturation of its mining operations. They are consistently developing their operations and are one of the largest contributors to their group. Please put your hands together for the Ramco Cements Limited, Ramasamy Rajanagar Works. But before we call the team on stage to receive their award, please, your eyes back on the screen again for a message from the chairman of Ramco Cements.
Warm greetings to all dignitaries, manufacturing leaders of India, and distinguished guests present for this occasion. I feel immense pride in knowing that our mother unit of the Ramco Cements Limited has been awarded the gold medal by the International Research Institute for Manufacturing India. We are grateful that this great honor has been given to us by the jury members after evaluating many companies. Our plant has gone through an on-site assessment under five different criteria: enhancement of clinker capacity, product diversification, modernization of material handling to reduce pollution, logistics efficiency and market development, and also the utilization of low-grade material. The idea behind this approach is to enhance our organization's ability to develop, implement, and sustain a strong competitive position, allowing us to continuously add value to our customers. My sincere compliments to IRIM for providing an unbiased and technically relevant platform for manufacturing organizations to exhibit their strengths and competitiveness. I am sure the National Award for Manufacturing Competitiveness 2019 will motivate us to keep striving to cross any technical hurdle in achieving manufacturing excellence. We at Ramco, a business group in South India, take great pride in being a trendsetter in the cement industry for the implementation of new technology and products for our customers. We at Ramco value research and development heavily. This helps us give high quality products and services to our customer. We give a lot of importance to corporate social responsibility, and we focus on the villages and communities in and around our factory and mines. Water being a precious resource, a lot of emphasis has been made on regeneration of water bodies. We also have initiated a lot of work around regeneration and of our mines to restore it to its natural beauty again. So given this initiatives by Ramco, I'd like to summarize that we at Ramco strive towards giving value to our customers and all stakeholders, and also be of service to the community at large. Thank you very much.
May I now call upon Mr. S. Ramalingam, Senior Vice President, and his team to come on stage and receive the first runner-up of the NAMC Award.
Good evening to everybody. It is great honor for us receiving this award by need of the hour, that quality parameters set by Mr. Anand, the assessment process, it is different from other process. We also certified so many certifications, and this assessment process is different. I thank Mr. Anand for the selection of our Ramco group. We, Ramco, is trendsetter for the cement industries, second largest cement producer in South India, premium quality cement maker. Everybody is making cement. Everybody is using high technology machineries. But our additional quality comes from our people. This award we are dedicating to all our employees of R R Nagar. And I am also happy to inform here all our units being received awards. When we are making cement, we are also concentrating on other activities, like our chairman said just now, CSR activities, development of villages, concentration, other activities. We are helpful to village people. Once again, I thank the team for honoring us. In cement industry, we brought all technologies to India first time. One such I want to tell here, for improving environment, we are using surface miner at our Alathur unit, by which we are avoiding blasting in the mines, and also minimizing high grade limestone, I mean saving minerals. We are the first industry, not only in India, also in the world, using optical sorter by avoiding low grade limestone, by which we can minimize usage of high grade limestone. This being implemented in our plant R R Nagar. Once again, thank you very much, everybody, for the honoring this award. Thank you very much.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.